All right, so let's get some people in here. Where is everybody? Oh my gosh. Okay.
Oh, it's you. Well, that's surprising.
Yeah, I guess maybe everyone's watching on YouTube tonight. I don't know. Let's see. But we do still have the Eagles available if anyone wants them. The Eagles person did not pay. It's only going to be, if you're from eBay, $13 added to your total. If you guys want the Eagles, $13. Otherwise, we'll go ahead and snag them.
Okay, so let's give everyone a second to join.
Oh, man. I don't care who the kaboom is. I just gotta see it tonight.
What's this, this laptop said?
I got this right here.
Cool. Take a seat on the casting couch graphic.
All right, let's get some funk going right now, everybody.
Pray for polls, as always.
I'm gonna see.
Yeah. I'm excited. I love a ripping absolute, man. Try to get something nice here, guys. The last absolute rip we did, we actually pulled the Clyde Edwards-Helaire kaboom, so pretty dope.
I'll take him for 10.
Ooh.
I'd rather have him for myself for 10.
Yeah,
you got two rookies, top.
Yeah. What'd you even say? 13? That's
a good
okay,
deal.
Okay, it sold
deal.
For.
What sell for?
So we're gonna tell you guys what it sold for on eBay.
Sub Supreme, about to rip this right now. One person didn't pay, so we're just figuring that out right now. But the house will just roll with the Eagles if no one wants to take it for $13. Joey, you want it for 13? You guys are the 2020 absolute kings. Thank you.
Wait, was Joey on eBay or is he from Instagram?
Let's see.
Joey,
I already asked. It takes a second. A little bit of delay.
Get funky.
Joey, I will. Yep. All right.
You're from, I believe Joey's from eBay. Could you DM us maybe your eBay name?
Well, here, I'll send you where to send it, Joey. Yeah, we pulled a Clyde Edwards-Helaire kaboom like last week.
Yep, the last absolute break we actually did. Just waiting on payment for the Eagles and then we'll get this bad boy on the road. Halloween edition.
Yeah, the Clyde was sexy. Okay, send it over to that email address. right there. Chase on the GreatAmericanBarbershop.com. And
what's up, Fred?
And we'll lock you in.
Freddie requested to be in our video.
Sorry, Freddie. You know, you might be kind of a wild card tonight. We can't take that liability on our hands.
Can't take that liability. That's the business.
Yeah, no shipping. We're just send the money to that email address, and you'll be good.
13 flat.
No tax, no shipping.
Freddie would love to buy the Eagles.
I know.
Freddie,
he's a huge Eagles fan, right?
I would have purchased it, honestly, for $13.
Dude, that's such a steal, $13.
Yeah, Jalen Hurts.
You get so many rookies in these packs.
Well, you have Jalen Hurts and Jalen Reagor. That's already two.
I think in the gravity ones, you get four or five,
He could be. Jefferson's the one, though.
He's already had his blowout games. What about Claypool?
Claypool's good, too.
Have
you seen the booklet we have with Chase Claypool?
Yeah, no, that was really cool.
Yeah.
Chase Claypool. The booklet is really cool. That's I've never seen a card like that.
Yeah, we pulled this probably a couple weeks ago now. Nice little Chase Claypool. We were all confused what the K stands for.
It means
there's no K in his name. He has a lot of C's, but it means rookie.
Wow.
Yeah, rookie. Cool. It spells out rookie.
The hobby boxes are pretty cool. We got a Tua auto out of one of those, but...
Freddie, dude, everyone paid except the Eagles, man. I wish you were going to join earlier, because I'm sure you would have snagged it.
You know Jalen Hurts is going to be playing this year. You know it.
Yep.
Dude, Jalen time. What's that?
No, Carson Wentz has been the second half king for me fantasy-wise.
Well, fantasy-wise.
I've started him a lot. No, it's all about fantasy. Carson Wentz is a great player. Honestly, him and Danny Dimes, they just have no weapons around them.
Yeah.
They don't have an offense. They're great quarterbacks, though. They control.
2 weeks ago,
they're great quarterbacks. They're undervalued this year.
2 weeks ago, Eagles didn't have a single wide receiver pass.
He's throwing. Who is he throwing it to them? It's like the guy has two hyphens in his name. What's his name? The guy that he always throws to for the Eagles. Holmgren or something like that?
Fulgham
something?
Yeah.
Do we get the payment for the Eagles? Go Eagles! Fly, Eagles, fly! Just trying to confirm the Eagles and then we're gonna get
just wait on one more payment, y'all.
Packs.
You guys into Pokemon? Supreme Polls. Scroll down on our feed and you will see the funniest Pokemon videos ever. We used to have announcers. It was called PPN, Pokemon Pack Network.
Shinies.
Just scroll down on our Insta feed. You'll see a lot of Pokemon. Big Pokemon fans. But old school Pokemon. All base set. Back in 2017, we were getting Jungle Series first edition packs for $30. Now they're $300. It's crazy.
Are they that high?
Yes. No.
Wow.
That's
what are those first edition packs going for?
Well, the box, Paul just opened up and it was like 300K or something.
Oh my
that
god.
Up.
If you would have held on to some of those
okay,
packs.
So the Team Rocket box we bought for $700.
Yeah.
It sells down for $15,000.
Oh my god.
But I know I have all the cards though, a lot of them. So
yeah.
I sent them to PSA.
Hey, Joey, did you pay through PayPal? I don't see a transaction right now.
All right. If
just
we
buy
haven't,
for
if,
Freddy.
Hey,
just
if
buy
we haven't got
Freddy.
A payment by 8:15, we'll just, the house is going to take it. We can't wait too long.
Guys, time is of the essence.
I'm sure
right
Freddie
now.
Would take Eagles for 13. That's the only team we're waiting on right now.
We've got a hungry line of trick or treaters outside. We gotta get this thing going, okay?
Yeah, 8:15 is the latest. Are you gonna open some packs? Yes, 8:15. We're waiting on Eagles payment, Hitchcock. But if they don't take it, the house is gonna take it. Unless you want to take it for 13.
Josh isn't here. Josh the human. The worst Madden player in the world.
Do you want to give it to Jenna?
All right, we're all good. We're going to start, guys.
We're good? You got payment?
We're locked in. All 32 teams paid for.
Let's go. Pack time, baby. Pack time. Shiny. Dude, honestly, Jason, that's like that shiny sound bit is so iconic.
The what?
Young Shiny.
Oh, dude, this, those so videos good. Are just like.
I love the one with
timeless.
Mr. Sunday.
All right, guys. Same thing. A lot of top loaders. Get them all loaded up.
Boom. Did Hitchcock get the Eagles or no?
We're all good.
All right. All right. So in this break, guys, we had the four Mosaic blasters, and we had the 36 packs. I'm gonna count them all up for you, real fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. Did I fuck up the count? Oh my gosh. I'm sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, and 36. Yep.
Yeah, you missed,
and the four
you
blasts.
Number 20 there. Okay?
Yeah, it's Halloween.
According to Lori. Thank you, Lori.
Thanks, Lori. It's the Halloween break, so, you know, it comes with some spookiness. All right, we're going to rip these packs first, and then we'll get off to the blasters after. All right, boys, pack number one. Let's get it. Let's remove that bad boy. All right, we're going to roll with a Frank Clark, Khalil Mack, Saquon Barkley, Julian Edelman. We get a Miles Sanders, Flashback Giants, and then here are the Rooks. We get a Derrick Brown, a Quintez Cephas, Jalen Hurts.
No way. Yeah, no way.
We've been talking about him.
That's not
AJ Dillon. But of course it's the first one. Of course it's the first one.
You see it once so you can see it.
You expect a couple Jalen Hurts in these, you know?
Exactly. All right. We're going to roll an Adam Thielen, Le'Veon Bell, CJ Mosley, Devonta Adams, Terry McLaurin, Ben DiNucci, the new starting quarterback for the Dallas Cowboys. Isn't it crazy? All right. Lynn Bowden Jr., Enjo Benjamin. Oh, Raquan Davis for the Dolphins. What the fuck? What is this?
Nothing. Why is it backwards?
It's all like freaking foamy too.
Okay, I saw a lot. There's lines on it.
Why was it back? They just like screwed it up. Sorry, really not the dolphin you want, anyways. But
yeah, well,
that was really weird. And then Joe Reed. I've never seen a backwards card that wasn't like an auto or a jersey or something.
Yeah, they just gave us a backwards card that's all messed up.
Yeah, they just gave us a backwards card that was all messed up. At least it wasn't Tua. I would have been like, that would have been so disappointing.
I would have cried.
Yeah. All right. Xavier Howard, Drew Brees, Marvin Jones Jr., Tre'Davious White. We get a Saquon Barkley. Jordan Love.
Oh,
going to the Packers.
Red,
yeah. Nice red Jordan Love.
Right there.
Nice card. Going to the Packers.
Gonna bag it up for you boys.
Yep. Get that bagged. Cam Akers, Keyshawn Vaughn, DJ Dallas, and Patrick Queen. Nice Jordan Love pull. All right. Derrick Henry, Julio, Matt Ryan, Kenny Galladay. We get an Odell Beckham. We get a Flashback Joe Namath, and then we're going to get a Joshua Kelly, Damon Arnett, Marlon Davidson, Grant Delpit, and that's it.
All right. Drew Lock, Tyler Boyd, Chris Godwin, Tyreek Hill, followed by Khalil Mack. We get Tyler Lockett, Unsung Heroes. Damn, a lot of flipping on this one. Jonathan Taylor, Cole Kmet, Jacob Eason for the Colts.
Beautiful, beautiful.
And then you could pronounce it. Boom.
He's actually really good.
Is he actually good?
Yeah, Yurtos Grossmotos.
Have you actually seen him play?
No, I think he was injured last game, but I think he's like the leading. I think PFF has him like the top graded defensive end, rookie defensive end.
Really? What's up with that clean Farrell for the Raiders or whatever?
He sucks. That's a problem.
Yeah, it's really bad. All right, Aaron Donald, Minka Fitzpatrick, Devontae Parker, and then we got a Michael Thomas.
I got some numbers on it, baby.
That's
going
to be out of 199 right going on to the Saints. Keenan
Allen.
That's
a cool card, honestly.
Ross Blaylock.
He doesn't play.
We get a Jerry Jeudy. CeeDee Lamb. KJ Hamler and Denzel Mims.
That's a very common sequence, actually, those cards.
One of the most common ones in the book.
It's actually, no joke, like you, yeah, you've seen a lot of those.
The Michael Thomas is really cool.
Oh, that's a, they're really cool.
That's a really cool card. I like the art.
13? Oh, he's number 13, right?
Yeah, when number.
Andrew, he's number 13 or 17?
Yeah, he is.
The Michael Thomas 13 out of 199.
That's jersey number,
yeah,
right
number
there.
13.
Yeah. Yeah, jersey number right there.
Jersey number for that.
That's a clean card.
That's pretty cool.
Nice.
For sure.
That is cool. All right, Trubisky, Xavier Howard, Tre'Davious White, DJ Shark, Kirk Cousins. We get a Mark Andrews. And then we get a Jake Fromm, AJ Espensa. Ben DiNucci, another cowboy.
Absolute.
Oh, Justin Jefferson.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Justin Jefferson's a stud. He's like number one PFF rookie this year.
Jefferson is good.
All right. All right, Darren Waller. We got a Jared Goff, Raheem Mostert, Dak Prescott, another Dak Prescott, Jonathan Taylor, introductions. Ooh, a nice Clyde Edwards-Helaire, Kyle Duggar, Devin Dunbury, Ross Blaylock. Damn, where's Herbert and all them?
Dude, they're
and Tua
and ghosting us right now.
Burrow? Jeez, being quiet tonight. At least so far. We still got four blasters left. Got a lot of packs still though, Rip. All right. We're going to get a Von Miller. Terry McLaurin. Scary Terry for Halloween.
Ooh.
Peterson, Sanders, Devontae Adams, AJ Terrell, Christian Fulton, Devin Sy, Raekwon Davis, and Jalen Reagor for the Eagles.
Oof, it's getting kind of quiet right now.
Fly, Eagles, fly. Dude, it's quiet. Like, we pulled, what did we rip? 21 hangers. We ripped a lot of packs, but the last, third to last hanger, we would get the freaking kaboom. So, it could happen at any moment. Debo, Saquon, Mike Gesicki, another Raekwon Davis, Zach Moss, Joe Burrow, followed by a Chase Claypool. Nice card. Clavon Chase on, and a Kids Reporter. I see another Jalen Reagor on the back. Let's get it. Let's get a kaboom in the middle. Deshaun Watson, DeAndre Hopkins, J.J. Watt, Deshaun Jackson. We get a Juju, a Christian Fulton, Devin Asai, Raekwon Davis, and Jalen Reagor. A lot of Raekwon Davises.
Who is he again?
Defensive player. Anything pulled for Tampa or Seattle yet? No, I have not seen a Tom Brady or anything from the Seahawks yet. Not yet.
It's coming, don't worry.
Yeah, we're early. We just got our first Burrow. We haven't even got a Herbert yet or a Tua. Josh Allen, Fitzgerald. We get a Mark Ingram. We get a Joe Reed. Tua! Right Tua. When we talk about it, he comes up. Tua. That's a nice card. And then we get Javon Kinlaw, LaMichael Pirien, the Jets, and then Desmond Patman for the Colts. Nice little rookie there at the end. I see a little Jaguar magic. Is this some LaVisca?
Well, if you see a Jaguar, it usually means it's going to be a good pack.
Oh, yeah. If you see and you have to see Seahawk as well, though. It's got to be Jaguar and Seahawk. Julian Edelman, Deshaun Watson. We get Jalen Hurts, nice, introduction. Nice card.
I'll take it.
Yeah. All right, and then we get a Zach Moss, Joe Burrow, and then Chase Claypool.
Okay, I'll take it.
Oh, yeah, nice. And then Claybon, Chase on.
Start with Jaguar or the Jaguar? Oh, no, he's the back one.
Yeah, he's the back one. Too bad wasn't LaVisca. All right, we get Sam Darnold. Derrick Henry, we get a Matt Ryan, Kenny Galladay, Austin Eckler, Raheem Mostert, another Tua.
Jeez.
Throw that to the collect. Javon Kinlaw. Then we're going to get the little Michael Pirien and the Desmond Patman. Jeez.
What was that going on for?
We got to skip it.
All right, guys. Don't worry. Bunkhouse is coming back.
Sorry, guys. We weren't able to afford the, the subscription where you don't get ads. I'm so sorry, guys. Hope you guys, none of you have HIV. Or that could have been very beneficial for you. But Melvin Gordon, Jimmy G, Big Ben. We get Derrick Henry. We get a Red Zone Nick Chubb. We get a Jeff Okuda. CJ Henderson, Kenneth Murray, Darrington Evans. Boom. All right. We got a Joe Mixon, a Cooper Kupp, Darius Slayton, Jarrett Stidham, Julio, Cam Akers.
Red Cam Akers.
Daquan Jennings, Antonio Gibson. Now Herbert has joined the party. Justin Herbert, Darnell Mooney. Yeah. We got a love too. Yeah, we got a love red one as well, actually. Yeah.
Run ball. Oh, we got all seven, actually. We got a Morgan. Oh, we got
Danuch.
Eight. We got the...
You got to pick up on your Danuches.
Bills.
Yeah. Dallas honestly became a good team to bet on because you get the CeeDee Lamb and
rookie quarterback that's starting this year. This week on. I think it's on prime time too.
I know, it's fun to watch those kind of players. Julian Edelman. We got a Curtis Samuel. And then we get a Jake Fromm. AJ. We got a Ben DiNucci. And then a Justin Jefferson. Okay. As we talk about him, he comes up. All right, we're going to get a Julio Jones. Honestly, I like my rock and roll way better.
Get some rock and roll on then, dude.
Just the problem is, though, is that I get hit with copyright.
The copyright, guys. They don't want us to have any fun.
I know. I get hit with copyright sometimes. Oh, Dalton Keene?
Oh, dude, tight end. Nice. Right. That's dude, numbered. That's
out of 149, I don't believe he's number 113, though.
He is not number 113.
But...
Not even at the combine.
Is that a possible future Gronk?
You never know, honestly.
All right, Jake Fromm. We got T. Higgs. We got James Prochet. Anthony McFarland Jr. Josh Uche. And a Kids Rapota. All right, we get a Darren Waller. We got Jared Goff, Raheem Mostert, Dak Prescott. We got a Joe Mixon. We got a nice Chase Young right there for the Redskins.
Red one.
Dalton Keene. Yep. Steven Montez. Gabriel Davis. Trevon Diggs. And a Kids Rapota. All All right, we're going to rip a Teddy Bridgewater, followed by Deshaun Watson. J.J. Watt's going to be right behind with a Derek Carr. Ooh, we're going to get a Deshaun Watson again with the red glow. We get a C.D. Lamb introductions. We get a Zach Moss, and then we get a nice Joe Burrow, followed by, of course, Chase Claypool, and then the Claybon Chase on. This pack feels fat.
Ooh, fat pack, guys. What's going on here?
Let's see what happens. Did your laptop just die? Did it?
Nice. Looks like we got a dead laptop, guys.
Might need to play some rock and roll from your phone, bro.
Or I might actually need to sing to you. I don't know.
No, get your phone on. All right, we get Le'Veon Bell, Red Zone Darren, Damian Williams, Dalton Keene, Steven Montez, Gabriel Davis, Trevon Diggs.
Oh, I don't know what was that in that pack.
Where's your cell? No, there wasn't anything. It's because the music died. This one's actually the fat one. What? Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me right now? Drew Locke, Tyler Boyd, Tyreek Hill, Minka Fitzpatrick, Alvin Kamara. Get a red zone Ezekiel Elliott. Quez Wilkins, Jake Lawton, AJ Terrell, John Hightower IV.
Yeesh.
Wasn't this a freaking laptop right here?
Stand by, guys. Funk is coming back online.
Funk is coming back on. Dude, it's the Halloween edition.
It's a Halloween edition. It's spooky. It's spooky.
Yeah. All right. Christian McCaffrey, David Johnson. We get a Russell Wilson, T.Y. Hilton. We get a Melvin Gordon. And then we get a Drew Brees. We get a T. Higgins, a James Prochet, Anthony McFarland Jr., and Josh Uche.
Yeesh. Bad back to back back.
I know. When you get that absolute kaboom. All right. Absolutely. Austin Eckler, Adam Thielen, Dalvin Cook. We're going to get a CJ Mosley, and then we're going to get a Cooper Kupp.
Oh,
nice Justin Herbert intro. Nice. And then
Clyde.
All right. Clyde Edwards-Hilaire, Kyle Duggar, Devin Dunbury, and Bross Blaylock.
Bross Blaylock.
All right, we're going to get a Tom Brady, P. Holmes, Ezekiel Elliott, Marvin Jones Jr., Joey Bosa, Xavier McKinney, Cam Akers, Keyshawn Vaughn, DJ Dallas, and Patrick Queen, and Kids Reporter. All right, we're going to get a Drew Locke. We're going to get Tyler Boyd, a Minka Fitzpatrick, a Devontae Parker, Derek Carr, J.K. Dobbins. We're going to get Quez Watkins, Jake Luton, A.J. Terrell, John Hightower, and a kids reporter. How long does it take for your iPad or your laptop to turn on, bruh? Is it even charging? All right, we're going to get Deshaun Watson. What's going on? Derek Carr. Debo Samuel. Ooh, it's a Seahawk. Bobby Wagner out of 75.
Cool. 4 out of 75?
64 out of 75. Bobby Wagner.
That's kind of cool.
Yep, going to the Seahawks.
He's pretty good, right?
All right, John Hightower. Is this thing not charging? Zach Moss. Joe Burrow. Chase Claypool. And Clayshawn Chase on. Is it not charging?
It's charging, but...
Oh, your laptop just sucks.
I mean...
Jeez Louise.
It's only the 2021 edition MacBook.
Only?
Should never die, right? No.
Alright. We got Alvin Kamara, Nick Chubb, Julian Edelman, Gardner Minshew... Michael Thomas, we get a flashback Plaxico, and then we're going to pull Derek Brown, Quintus Cephas, Jalen Hurts, and then A.J. Dillon. All right, Le'Veon Bell, Ryan Tannehill, Davante Adams, Todd Gurley, C.J. Mosley, Za'Darius Smith, Landon Bowden Jr., and Joe Benjamin, Joe Reed, and Chase Young. Nice cards. This one feels fat, but there's also a cinder block in the background of it. Jared Goff, Austin Eckler, Dak Prescott. We're going to get a Dalvin Cook, Vaughn Miller, Jerry Rice. We're going to get a James Morgan, Antonio Gordon, Jordan Brooks, Colin Johnson. Boom. Might want to turn down a tad. That's cool. Boom. All right. David Johnson, Darren Waller, T.Y. Hilton, Raheem Mostert, Ryan Tannehill, A.J. Espina, Clyde Edwards-Hilaire, nice looking rookie, Kyle Duggar, Devin Dunbury, and Ross Blaylock. Man, sometimes the kabooms, they make you work for it. They make you work for it. All right. Drew Brees, Odell, Chris Carson, Marlon Mack, Sam Darnold, Jeremy Chin. We're going to run with a Daryl Taylor, Neville Gallimore, Isaiah Simmons, Willie Gay Jr., and a kid's Rapota. All right. We're going to go with a Melvin Gordon, followed by a Joe Mixon, Jimmy G, Big Ben, Tyler Boyd, again, Aaron Rodgers, Stargazing, Daryl Taylor, Denville Gallimore, Isaiah Simmons, Willie Gay Jr. All right, we're going to run with a A.J. Brown to start it off, followed by Drew Lock, Bobby Wagner, Chris Godwin, Baker Mayfield, and then we're going to get Jalen Reagor, Jonathan Taylor, Cole Kmet, Jacob Eason, and a, you can pronounce it. How do you even pronounce that name, honestly?
Yotel Cross Matos.
Yes, exactly.
Matos.
All right. We got Scary Terry, Deshaun Jackson, Adrian Peterson, Miles Sanders, Terry McLaurin again. We got a nice little Clyde Edwards-Hilaire, Linda Bowden Jr., and Joe Benjamin. We're going to get a Joe Reed, and then a nice Chase Young. Last pack of these, and then we're going to get to the four blasters. Still in search for the kaboom tonight. Still hasn't came up. It should come up on the second blaster we open, if the calculations are correct, but we'll see what happens. Deshaun Jackson, Teddy Bridgewater, Miles Sanders, DeAndre Hopkins. Then we get a Travis Kelce. Then we're going to run with a Devin Asiah, Christian Fulton, another Devin. We get a Raquan Davis, and then a Jalen Reagor to finish it off. All right, so that's the 36 packs that we just ripped of the Absolutes. Now we're going to run off to the four blasters we have here. Just get all these cards top loaded sleeve real fast. Yeah, it's been a quiet night for the QBs and stuff. Got some nice vets numbered out, but no rookies numbered. Not yet, at least. All right.
More packs to come. All right. We're going to run with a Nick Chubb, A.J. Brown, Tre'Davious White. We get a stargazing Derrick Henry, Tommy Stevens, Jason Huntley, and Tanny Gallon Golden, and a Jared Pinkey.
John, these ones, you are guaranteed an auto or an ability card.
Or both. All right. Drew Lock. We're going to DJ Shark. Chris Carson. Ooh, Clyde Edwards-Helaire in the nice green print. It's a cool one. Boom. DeAndre Swift, Michael Pittman Jr., Henry Ruggs, and Tyler Johnson. All right. We're going to run with a Tyler Boyd. Aaron Donald, Marlon Mack, a T. Higgins introductions, Jalen Johnson, Brandon Ayuk, Donovan Peoples-Jones, and a Thaddeus Moss. All right. DJ Moore, Jimmy G, Big Ben, T.Y. Hilton, DeMichael Hasty, Antonio Winfield Jr., Joshua Kelly, David Arnett. All right, Tom Brady, P. Holmes always follows, Darius Slayton, we're going to get Golden Tate, Marlon Davidson, Grant Opie, Tua, and Javon Kinlaw. I still haven't gotten the memorabilia or auto yet. Ooh, this pack's kind of hard to open. That means it's in this pack. Let's hope for something precious. All right, Trubisky, Jared Stidham. And we get the J.K. Dobbins rookie forest jersey. Decent. At least it's a rookie. And then we get a P. Holmes with Michael Pierian, Desmond Patman, T. Higgs, James Prochet. All right. Xavier Howard, Drew Brees, Aaron Rodgers, Andre Johnson flashback, Antonio McFarlane, Josh Uche, Dalton Keene, and Steven Montez. All right. We're going to run Odell Beckham Jr., Amari Cooper, Matthew Stafford, we get a Raheem Mostert, and then a Gabriel Davis, Trevon Diggs, another Clyde Edwards-Helaire for the Chiefs, and Kyle Duggar. All right, box number one is down. Three more to go. This one's the one that's gotta have the kaboom.
Now, why is that? Why do you think this one has a kaboom?
Just because we pulled on the third to last one last time. Come on, you gotta keep faith however you can.
It's here.
Come on, baby. There's a lot of different kabooms you can get, too. There's a lot of different types. You get vets, rooks, it's all around there. Alright. We get Anthony Miller, DJ Shark. Love to see some Jaguar magic. It's followed by a Seattle Seahawks, Chris Carson. Ooh, Thaddeus Moss. That's a nice card, rookie. Then we get a Cam Akers, Keyshawn Vaughn, DJ Dallas, Patrick Queen, and a Kids Reporter. All right. We get a Mike Gesicki, Michael Thomas, Marlon Mack, Unsung Heroes, Garden Minshew, and then Jake Fromm, AJ Espina, Ben DiNucci, and Justin Jefferson. All right, Baker Mayfield, Jimmy Garoppolo, Big Ben, we get Dalvin Cook, Darrell Taylor, Neville Gallimore, Isaiah Simmons, Willie Gay Jr., Kids Reporter. All right, Lamar Jackson, we get a Gronk, Darius Slayton, get a Red Zone Saquon, Jeff Okuda, CJ Henderson, Kenneth Murray, and Darrington Evans. All right, AJ Green. Oh, Joe Burrow! Jersey, nice card, absolute rookie materials, Joe Burrow. Cool card. Plaxico Burris, Jaquan Jennings, Antonio Gibson, and then a Justin Herbert, and Darnell Mooney. Hey, honestly,
I'll take it.
It's cool to see a Burrow rook, you know, with the jersey.
With a black piece of cloth.
It's pretty cool. Pretty cool card. Joe Burrow going to the Bengals. All right. Too bad it wasn't the Kaboom Burrow. Oh, that would have been crazy. Joey Bosa, Kirk Cousins, Aaron Rodgers, Saquon Barkley. We get a Nate Stanley, Isaiah Coulter, Van Jefferson, and Jeff Gladney. All right, Sam Darnold, Cooper, Stafford, CJ Mosley. We get a Bryan Edwards for the Raiders, KJ, Taysom Hill's brother, Tommy Stevens, Jason Huntley. Damn, if you would have told me the memorabilia or the auto would have been Burrow, I'd be like, damn, that's going to be a crazy pack or box. But Derrick Henry, Julio, Stephon, nice Brandon Ayuk introductions, followed by Andy Gandy Golden, Jared Pinkey, DeAndre Swift, and Michael Pittman Jr. Come on, baby. I see that. Kaboom. Where we at? The Burrow is cool, though. Burrow jersey. That's pretty cool from that box.
Pretty cool. Not bad. Not bad. It's mint condition.
You think so?
You think so? PSA 10.
To be honest with you, I haven't seen many Joe Burrow jersey cards. That could have been one of the first ones. Kind of a rare card, honestly, to see on the signatures or a jersey. All right. We're going to run a Tyler Boyd, Aaron Rodgers, Amari Cooper. We're going to get a Darnell Mooney, Bryan Edwards, KJ Osborne, Tommy Stevens, and Jason Huntley. All right, Melvin Gordon, Joe Mixon, Josh Jacobs. Ooh, nice introductions, Jerry Jeudy. Cool card. Dalton Keene, Steven Montez, Gabriel Davis, and Trevon Diggs. All right, We're going to run an Aaron Donald, DJ Moore, Matthew Stafford, Shaquille Barrett, Anthony Gannon, Golden, Jared Pinkey, DeAndre Swift, Michael Pittman Jr. Tom Brady, and I'm guessing it's going to be followed by Patrick Mahomes.
Wow.
Not followed by Patrick Mahomes. It's going to be a Stephon Diggs, Kyle Murray, Chris Godwin, a Ruggs, a Tyler Johnson, a Jalen Johnson, a Brandon Ayuk, and a Kids Reporter. It seems like in every, I don't, like, it's interesting, but it seems like the third to last pack always has the memorabilia one in these.
You think it's going to be Diggs?
Yeah, it seems.
It looks a little fatter.
Now, this way is hard to open now.
Yeah, but it's not a jersey, that's for sure. But Patrick Mahomes, Mitchell Trubisky, DK Metcalf with some cool laces, man. Look at those laces.
Those are cool.
Those are cool laces. Josh Jacobs. We got a Devontae Peoples-Jones, Thaddeus Moss, Jamichael Hasty, and Antonio Winfield Jr. Yeah, this is the fat one. It's always the third to last. It's interesting. All right. Xavier Howard. Phillip Rivers. Ooh, a Chase Young. Nice Chase Young jersey. Looking That's like, cool. Look at that. It's going to the Redskins. Nice card. Brett Favre. Joshua Kelly. Damon Arnett. Marlon Davidson. Grant Delpit. And a Kids Reporter. All right, we're going to run a Drew Brees, Odell Beckham, Kittle, Josh Allen. Oh, nice Tua.
Tua.
Javon Kinlaw, Michael Pierian, and Desmond Patman. Yeah, well, Michael Pierce's stock went up a lot last week or whatever when the freaking Le'Veon Bell left. I don't see Frank Gore being the future. All right, Mark Ingram, big Juju Smith, Daniel Jones. We got Tyreek Hill, a T. Higgins, a James Prochet, a Tony McFarland Jr., Josh Uche, and a Kids Reporter. So that's going to finish off the third to last box. We have one more left. Of course, if you guys ever want to join us again, we have other eBay's listings. Join on tomorrow and the days following.
Tomorrow, 6 megas. Oh, baby.
That's Monday.
Oh, what's tomorrow? Oh, tomorrow's some...
Is it the CeeLos?
Yeah.
Yeah, we got some CeeLos going tomorrow.
Tomorrow's going to be some of these, 10 of these bad boys.
Yeah, get the pink camo. Yeah, Monday we're doing the 6 megas for the absolute... But the last box, pray for pulls, of course. So the third pack's gonna have it. So we'll grab that third one and put it on the bottom. Boom. We'll see if it keeps going that way. But it seems like the third last one on these bad boys. But AJ Brown, we're gonna run. TY, Raheem, Alvin Kamara. We get a Van Jefferson, a Jeff Gladney, a nice Brian Edwards, and a KJ Osborne. All right, Drew Lock. We're gonna get a Tyler Boyd, Dak Prescott. Ooh, a Lamar Jackson.
Oh, that's cool.
Red zone. I don't know why it was flipped upside down.
It must be good if it's backwards.
That's the that's the second time they've done that. And is that the centering being shit as, or is that just how it's
made?
Maybe, but. That's the second time it's fooled us. So we thought we got a nice Lamar Jackson there, but still decent. Don't get me wrong. But we were hoping like maybe a little auto or something a little bit nicer. But then we got Jared Pinkey to finish it off. Come on, can we get an auto rook? All right, we're gonna get an Aaron Donald, Dalvin Cook. Ooh, and then we get the Denzel Mims jersey card, rookie material, wide receiver. Julian Edelman decided to be backwards as well, and he's gonna be an unsung hero. And then we got DeAndre Swift, Michael Pittman Jr., Henry Ruggs, and Tyler Johnson. All right, DJ Moore, a nice little Tom Brady. Ooh, a Tony Winfield Jr. Yep. Out of 199. Number 61 out of 199 going to the Bucks. And then we have a Tua right behind it. Probably just playing tricks with us, but a nice little Tua introductions. Jalen Johnson, Brandon Ayuk, Donovan Peoples-Jones, and a Thaddeus Moss.
The combine number two, guys. 61 was his combine number.
Wow, that's funny. I didn't even notice that.
It is number 61. Wow. 61, combine number.
Is that his number right now, though?
It's mad value.
It does actually add value. CJ Mosley, Devonta Adams, Nick Chubb, Jermichael Hasty, Antonio Winfield Jr., Joshua Kelly, Damon Arnett. Damn, this pack feels really thin.
Redemption.
Drew Brees, this pack feels really thin. Adrian Peterson, Miles Sanders, ooh, a Joe Reed. All right.
Backwards for no reason.
We got like five cards in that pack.
Wait.
Yeah. Because the other packs, those flipped ones, I think weren't supposed to be for those packs. So we're getting like extra cards in some packs and then like less cards in others, which good job, Panini. All right. We get an Odell Beckham Jr., Mark Ingram. We got DeAndre Hopkins. Ooh, a Dan Marino flashback. Antonio McFarlane Jr., Josh Uche, and Dalton Keene, and Steven Montez. Wow. Boom. All right. Mitchell Trubisky. We get an Xavier Howard. Todd Gurley. We get a Michael Thomas. Stargazing. Marlon Davidson, Grant Delpit. Ooh, nice Tua going to the Dolphins. We got a couple of those tonight. And then Javon Kinlaw. Well, that finishes off, guys. We're going to do a little bit of a recap. Of course, we have some more cards to go. Go over some of the rooks. So many rookies on these.
These are mostly the starting rookies, guys. I have a lot of rookies. So it's going to take me some time to get these all prepped up for you.
All right. For free. So Joe Burrows. We got one, two there. We got a Ben DiNucci. Jacob Eason. Nice Jordan Love red. Another Ben DiNucci, and that's a red. Jalen Hurts. Michael Thomas. 13 out of 199. We got a lot of the numbers, actually, for the jersey, which is interesting. Justin Jefferson. Clyde. Chase Claypool. And Justin Herbert. And a Tua. DeAndre Swift, Henry Ruggs, a Clyde Edwards-Helaire, Jalen Reagor, Chase Claypool, Clyde Edwards-Helaire again, Chase Young, Jalen Reagor, Jonathan Taylor, Jacob Eason, Chase Young, Jalen Hurts, a Bobby Wagner, 64 to 75, almost his jersey number, his number 54, we almost got for all of them, J.K. Dobbins and Clyde Edwards-Helaire. We're going to pull up another Clyde Edwards-Helaire for the Chiefs. Justin Herbert, a CeeDee Lamb, another Joe Burrow, Jake Fromm, Ben DiNucci, Chase Young, Dalton Keene, 113-149. Unfortunately, we don't believe that's his jersey number. Justin Jefferson, Cam Akers, a Tua, a Jalen Hurts introductions, another Tua, a Joe Burrow, We got a Henry Ruggs, a Joshua Kelly, DeAndre Swift, another Tua intro, a Tonio Winfield Jr. That's his combine number. We do not know if he kept that number, though, but that's his combine number. 61 is also the added 199 for here. This year right there. And then we get DeAndre Swift, another Tua, Henry Ruggs, a Brandon Ayuk, another DeAndre Swift, a nice Jerry Jeudy intro, Antonio Gibson, a Justin Herbert, Ben DiNucci, Cowboys, man, we're rooting for Ben DiNucci. He's our rookie phenom. You never know. You never know. Hey, Tom Brady was a seventh rounder. Look at him now. Jake Fromm, Jalen Reagor, Clyde Edwards-Helaire, a Jerry Jeudy rook, a CeeDee Lamb rook, a Jonathan Taylor. Again, we pulled probably five or six of those. Joshua Kelly, Antonio Gibson, and a Tua, and another Joshua Kelly. Well, again, I appreciate you guys for joining. I hope you guys have a great night. You can always see the whole video on YouTube, on our channel, Pray for Pulls. I'll see you guys later, and hopefully another time. Happy Halloween.